Shalom, my friends. How are you? It's Passover and it is time for me to reconnect with you. I must say that it was a very interesting year since we last spoke on my Passover video. And I just wanted to share some of the things that are happening in our family, in our life, in order to stay in touch. So, the big news is that Nevo, my youngest son, was drafted to the army about 2 months ago and is now a young soldier. So we are definitely an empty nest. Noam, my daughter, moved after a long trip around the world. She moved into the northern part of Israel and she lives in a small moshav. And she is becoming a Pilates teacher. Her twin Ido is on his second year in the Academy of Acting. He's becoming an actor, and it was very, very stressful for him to study how to be an actor on Zoom. Nessia also finished her 5-year contract in the public housing company, and she is starting in a week from today her own new initiative, her own new business, and she is becoming a consultant for organizations that are coping with elderly people. And as for me, I moved a long way since our last conversation into my new business. Now I am interviewing people around the world and I'm treasuring their life stories for the younger generation. Now, many people all over has their father and mother live forever, at least on the website. And since tourism moved also into the virtual zone, I am guiding virtually, and it's fun because you can make your way from one country to the other with no passports or changing money. I can follow the footsteps of Abraham all the way from Turkey to Israel, down to Egypt and back. However, I miss guiding very, very much, and I hope that this summer we will be able to stand in front of each other, maybe even to hug. I'm vaccinated, so I'm fine. And I hope that you will be able to come back to Israel to enjoy the sun. And I'm not going to say even one word on politics because it's tiring. So, welcome back home. Welcome back to Israel. Erez is here waiting for you. And if you know of anybody who is planning a trip to Israel, please remind him. A small company called Milestones Israel. We will be more than delighted to help him. Bye bye. Chag Sameach. Happy Passover or Happy Easter. Bye bye.